I take the issues of allegations of misconduct extremely seriously, and that's one of the reasons why one of the things we did when we formed government, but once I became leader even of the Liberal Party, we put in place rigorous processes to actually engage and deal with allegations. That's something that people expect. It's something that we're seeing a need for in workplaces across the country and indeed around the world.